You're watching the Hapeville channel.
We are headed back over to where City Market is because next door there's a place called Gabby and they have ice cream in there.
Wow, I had no idea. This is so cool.
Yeah, after I posted the thing about City Market the other day, Travis Horsley reached out and said that there was an ice cream place next door. And he said, and you have to try the chocolate dipped waffle cone with sprinkles.
You ain't gotta tell me twice.
I can't believe we've been here 3 years and I can't tell you how many times I've said to Douglas, man, I want some ice cream. I wish we had ice cream here in town.
This is a waffle cone dipped in chocolate with sprinkles. Both of us, each of us got two huge scoops of ice cream. It was $11, way less than you would find anywhere in Atlanta.
It's called Gabby Pelateria y Neveria. Create yourself a great day, get some ice cream.
Bye.
Right here in Hapeville. Bye.